For each of our ceremonies every year, a student speaker is chosen through a process led by a university committee to provide remarks to you. The program is described, the process is described in your program book. This year's student speaker is Sierra Engram. She's amazing. I've had a chance to meet her. She's in the Navy. She's here all the way from San Diego. Please join me in welcoming your student speaker, Sierra, to the podium.
Wow. Good afternoon, President LeBlanc, Board of Trustees, scholars, faculty, family, and friends. It is a pleasure to be standing here in front of you all on this glorious day. Just to deviate a little bit, I first want to start out by thanking God and my family, especially my mother and my husband. I can honestly say that I am grateful that they were able to see and understand my vision when it came to my educational goals. So, with that being said, Southern New Hampshire has enabled me to grow and open my eyes as a student, professional, active duty service member, parent, wife, business owner, and peer. My time at this institution has opened my eyes to how relatable we all are as students of life. We, scholars from all walks of life, have one major characteristic in common, and that characteristic is determination. Throughout our educational journeys, I am sure we have all had our fair share of obstacles, adversities, and issues. However, persistence is omnipotent. Not giving up is why we, as graduating students, are filled with such excitement, and our family and friends are proud of this great accomplishment. We did not give up if we failed tests. We did not give up if we came across financial issues. We did not give up if we lost loved ones. We did not give up if we were deployed for our nation. And we most certainly did not give up if we were tired. If you look to your left, your right, in front of you and behind you, you will only see a mere reflection of yourself in your peers. We are the ones who break through. We are the ones who succeed. It is important that we leave this arena with the same persistence we exercised during our coursework. Meaning, no matter what we do, where we are, or how hard things get, we must stay persistent, hungry, and humble throughout life. So never be ashamed to fail, learn from your journey, and never, ever, ever, I mean ever, give up. I will close with a quote from Dr. Dennis Waitley, a former naval aviator and renowned author. Success is almost totally dependent upon drive and persistence. The extra energy required to make another effort or try another approach is the secret to winning. Congratulations on your success, class of 2018. Keep your visions in front of you always. Thank you, and God bless.